Both of the thieves that were crucified with Jesus mocked him as they were dying on crosses next to him. One of the thieves, after mocking Jesus, repented and asked for forgiveness. So Jesus, having power on earth to forgive sins, extended mercy to the thief and forgave him. And although the thief was being put to death for a crime that he had committed, when he died, the angels would carry him to comfort, and on the day of judgment, he will go to heaven. A lot of people don't know this.